Breaking this hour 18, a Northwest Indiana man is facing federal charges accused of breaking into the U.S. Capitol during last week's riots. The FBI says these pics show Kash Lee Kelly of Hammond waving a flag on the wall of the Capitol building and posing with a statue inside. The FBI says they received an anonymous tip after Kelly posted pics of himself at the Capitol on Facebook.